Good morning to all the honorable ambassadors, the consul generals, diplomats from foreign missions representing over 30 countries. On behalf of Government of Andhra Pradesh, I warmly extend a hearty welcome to all of you to Vijayawada and Andhra Pradesh. I would like to sincerely thank the Ministry of External Affairs, Government of India, for providing Andhra Pradesh with the privileges and the opportunity to play host to such an annual gathering. This is a true manifestation of the Honorable Prime Minister's focus on national ambition, regional aspirations. Just as governance brings in equality, transparency, and prosperity, under the dynamic leadership of Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, we are committed to deliver a socio-economic prosperity to the citizens of the states, making good governance as the cornerstone of this administration. Andhra Pradesh has had a long history of attracting investments from all across the world, and firms from more than 25 countries have invested in this state, and they've set up various manufacturing units also. While we have a large number of firms from US, Japan, United Kingdom, Singapore, Republic of Korea, and China, we are also seeing large-scale interest from firms based out of Germany, and for the first time, we're also attracting investments from the OPEC countries also. Many of these firms have invested across sectors such as pharmaceuticals, automobiles, and auto components. We also stand very good in electronics and information and technology. Food processing is one of our forte. Capital goods and logistics. In the coming years, we expect a large influx of manufacturing investments into electronics, battery storage, and electronic vehicles and biotechnology. A lot of innovation in this area is taking place right across the world, and we would like you to partner with us in the coming days of this area. We are also keen on developing an integrated steel plant within the state of Andhra Pradesh by leveraging presence of raw materials, proximity to large consumers, large consumption centers, and well-connected logistical infrastructure. Before I conclude, I would like to say, under the dynamic leadership of Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, we are working towards making Andhra Pradesh to be globally competitive, not only in manufacturing sector, but also becoming the world's leading destination sector in investments. I would once again thank all of you for participating in this program today, and hope that this acts as a platform for stronger partnerships between your country and the state of Andhra Pradesh. Thank you very much.